Felt their goalie played unbelievable in the first half. He's got him pretty good, and we felt that we could get to him, especially down low. And the kids listened to us, and they believed in it. They believed in the process. We knew it was one goal in a game, and we didn't get too far ahead of ourselves. One of the greatest wins of my life. Unbelievable.
Just confidence. You know, we're a unit. It's not just me. And then, you know, offense is putting the ball in the back of the net, and defense is holding the fourth down in the second half. So, you know, it's just confidence at that point.
I mean, coming out of halftime, he made some really good saves in the first half, and we knew he couldn't keep that up the whole game. So we kept our heads up, we kept shooting the ball, and once they started to go in, we just kept it rolling, and we kept the intensity up all game.
What are your defensive unit today?
Yeah, I mean, they put up a pretty big first half, but we have confidence in ourselves, and we know that we can make the next stop if we need to. It's all about kind of staying calm and knowing that we have the confidence in one another and the guys coming from the midfield to make the big play and get it going down the other end. Yeah, I think it's an awesome feeling. I mean, we haven't beaten Ithaca since being here, so I mean, it's just a great thing to do on a senior day. It's very special.